Jimmy?
You? Where are you going?
I thought you were gone.
I was.
I thought you left.
I did, to get us... Oh, no. I just went to get provisions. But I could see how you'd think, you know, given history, but no, silly, I'm here. So I was thinking, maybe later, we could go for a ride and revisit some of our favourite activities. Get Chinese food, hit the movies, secret pinball arcade, maybe some Micheladas, and you drop something in the park. Were you crying?
I want to go.
Whoa. I didn't leave this time. Gretchen, I didn't leave. It's got pan au chocolat.
Exactly! You can't even get breakfast without me thinking that you've bailed again. I have spent my entire life pretending that all this is a force field that stops things from penetrating. But no one chooses me, Jimmy! Not in the end. In the end, no one ever fights for me.
So because I went to get croissants filled with goddamn chocolate for you, and I was going to lay in bed with you, eating chocolate for breakfast, because I wanted you to wake up to something special and delicious, and still... You lay this shit at my feet.
Make sure you want to go here.
I have apologized. I've waited. I've sat idly by while you did whatever. Because you were wronged by me, true. But this goddamn vacillation, Gretchen. Enough is enough. I didn't do anything this time.
Yup. You're right. You win. See, Jimmy? You don't really need me. Why don't you go do all that fun stuff without me? Deep down, I think you like being alone more anyway.
Yep, you're right. Maybe I do.